that a few strong storms, even an isolated tornado, are possible. Monday night is the biggest severe risk of the week.
All right. Thank you, Steve. And most importantly, thank you for staying up late with us. We will see you back here tomorrow night at 10. News begins at 5 a.m. Good night.